Hello.
Hello.
Sorry.
Were you here?
No.
Okay.
No.
Is there anything you would have hung out for 5 days for on the streets and waited?
Backstreet Boys concert, maybe?
Really?
No.
All right, what's it like playing one of the worst vampires in the whole thing? Because he's not really a bad guy.
Well, we're not bad. We're not bad. We're there for a purpose. I don't have a power, though, which sucks, the big one.
Couldn't you have made up your own power?
I have made up my own power.
What is your power?
It's the power to be able to put on shoes without having to use a shoehorn.
Oh. Is this a new power you got when you started the new moon?
No, this is a power I've had for a long time.
Really? Yeah. Can you teach other people your power?
No, because it's not something that can be taught. It's a power that you're given at birth.
Is it the best power you could possibly have?
That and the power of flight.
Power of flight? Why would you want to fly?
Well, it's easier to travel from A to B. Have you ever gotten on the bus?
Yeah.
There's traffic and stuff.
Yeah, you go up there, you hit birds, you hit airplanes.
No. No, not if you're quick.
Right, but what is it really like to be part of a franchise like this? Well, you're part of Harry Potter now too, so you're probably going to be used to this after a while.
It's amazing to be able to be a part of something that is so has such a dedicated fan base and. Right. These kids, they go crazy for anything. It's great to be able to be a part of anything and. You know, you can do films as an actor where no one's going to see it, and you can feel great about it. And I came out of this job feeling good about what I'd done. And, you know, the fact that loads of people are going to see it just makes it better, you know?
Yeah. So whether it's an indie film or a big studio film, as long as you feel good about the role, that's what counts?
Yeah, as long as you've done the job, as long as you've done the best you can, for sure. It doesn't matter how much money you get paid or how well it does.
Exactly.
It's about the work.
What was it like with Chris on the set? Because everybody says he's a very calming influence.
They're lying.
Really?
No, of course they're not. He's a sweetheart. He's a real sweetheart and he's a good guy. And he's a great director. You know, you look at his past work and he's done some amazing films and he's done loads of stuff that's been completely different from the other shit that he's done before. So.
Right. The action scenes. Action! Oh my God. You're not going to be able to hear for a week. Action scenes, what was that like?
Amazing. Wonderful to be able to be a part of something that's got, you know, so much invested in it. And you know, the stunt stuff's amazing and it looks beautiful. And, you know, it took us a week and a half to film one scene, so.
Really? It did?
Yeah.
Your fight scene. It's a week and a half. Did you get, like, beat up?
No, I sit down for the entire scene. I'm there watching it.
Doing your little secret thing of putting your shoes on?
Yeah, on and off. If you look closely with continuity, my shoes are off for one clip, and then, no, of course they're not. Don't be ridiculous.